This is the grave of Charles Stebbins. He was a lawyer and politician that lived between 1789 and 1873. He served as a member of the New York State Senate and as acting Lieutenant Governor of New York.